Laws of logarithms. So there's a set of rules that we can apply when we're using logarithms. So there's three rules. The first one's called the product law. The log of a product of numbers can be expressed as the sum of the logs of the numbers. So if you have an argument where they're a product, so meaning multiply, you can expand this by writing a log in front of both of them. So log m plus log n. So when it's multiply, you expand by putting a sum. So this, I would say, this on the left side, I would say this is writing questions as a single logarithm. This is expanding it. Let's look at the quotient law. The logarithm of a quotient of numbers can be expressed as the difference of the logs. So if I have an argument where there's a quotient, meaning that there's division, when I expand it, I would put a minus sign. And so you log each part of that argument. So log m minus log n. The base numbers stay the same as you're moving forward on this. Power law. The log of a power of a number can be expressed as the exponent times the logarithm of the number. So if I've got an exponent in my argument, then it moves out front as a coefficient. So basically this number has now moved here. So now it's n times log a m. Now, these are all of these rules you should know quite well, but I do want to point out that they are on your formula sheet over here on the right-hand side. So I use the same variables just so that you could use them. So you can always refer to this sheet when you're doing your questions as well if you want to have a quick look at where those laws of logarithms are.